हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अनिर्बान। वेलकम टू माय गीकी अनिर्बान चैनल। कैसे हो आप फ्रेंड्स? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। एंड आई एम रियली वेरी सॉरी, यू आर थिंकिंग व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग सॉरी। सो पिछले 6 दिन मैं कुछ भी वीडियो नहीं कर पाया। एक्चुअली मेरे घर में थोड़ा बहुत रिपेयरिंग का काज हो रहा है। सो बहुत कुछ सामान इस घर से उस घर में शिफ्ट किया है। सो आई एम रियली वेरी सॉरी फॉर दिस। एंड आज मैं रेडमी 5A का अनबॉक्सिंग करूँगा। सो दिस इज़ द रेडमी 5A ओवर हियर। कंपनी क्लेम करती है कि वो देश का स्मार्टफोन है, देश का स्मार्टफोन। तो चलिए देखते हैं। सो लेट्स सी। सो दीज आर ऑल द एक्सेसरीज विच आर देयर इन साइड द बॉक्स ऑफ द रेडमी 5A। द फर्स्ट थिंग इज द USB केबल ओवर हियर। द सेकेंड थिंग इज द चार्जर इटसेल्फ, दैट्स अ 5 वोल्ट एट 1 amps। एंड दिस वन इज अ सिम इजेक्टर टूल ओवर हियर विद द पेपर वर्क्स ओवर हियर। And this is the main thing, which is the phone itself. That's a Redmi 5A. So this is the gray color over here. So this is the Xiaomi Redmi 5A over here. At the top there is a 13 megapixel camera with LED flash. And this one is a full plastic body over here. And this is the MI branding over here, made in India. And this is a speaker grill over here. And at the left side there is a first slot is a single SIM tray, and the second slot is a micro SD card with another SIM tray over here. Means the company is giving both dual SIMs with the micro SD card slot. And at the front there is a 5 megapixel camera with the capacitive buttons over here. And at the bottom there is a USB port over here with a noise cancellation microphone. And at the top there is a 3.5 mm headphone jack with IR blaster over here. And at the right side there is a volume up down button with a power on off button over here. So this is the Xiaomi Redmi 5A. And the phone, the build quality of the phone is good. I will not tell you it's excellent. Yes, it's a plastic body. That's a good quality plastic. You should not expect more than this in this budget of ₹4,999. Yes, the price of this phone of 2GB RAM, 16GB internal cost ₹4,999. This is also has another version with 3GB RAM, 32GB internal that cost ₹6,999. And it is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 425 processor with 1.4 GHz quad-core processor. And it has a 3000 mAh battery. And this has this doesn't have any fingerprint scanner over here. And if you talk about the Android version here, the Android version is settings, the Android version about phone, the Android version is 7.1.2. That's a no good. Yes, the one new thing is coming in this budget, that's a MIUI 9. You are getting MIUI 9 in this budget. And if you talk about the camera here, the camera is a 13 megapixel camera rear, the 13 megapixel rear camera. See the clarity of the picture. You should not expect very much good clarity photos in this budget. Yes, the initial impressions is quite good. I have to test a lot. You can see the front facing camera. Hi YouTube. Yes, the quality of the picture, there is a 5 megapixel. The initial impressions is quite good. It's a Canon branding over here, the EOS 750D over here. It's quite nice. And this one has the capacity buttons over here. That's a multi-touching button, the home button and the back button over here. And if you talk about the sounds, the sounds, phone ringtone. See the sound quality. The speaker is at the back over here. And if I put down the phone, the sound should not be dumb like that, as because there is some hoop over here. The sound quality is good. It's pretty loud. And I haven't felt any such lag till now, as because I am using the phone before 12 p.m. today. And I have got this from Flipkart. So these are all the things from the Xiaomi Redmi 5A. And I will definitely test a lot more from this phone. The performance, the gaming performance, the camera, everything. Yes, there are not many as such things in this budget you will get this. But yes, in this budget you are getting quite good things from this. And no such preloaded apps. The Amazon, the WPS Office, the UC News over here. The minus the Microsoft things, the Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, Skype Lite. So these are all the things which are inside the phone. and this has a 720p HD resolution, not a full HD resolution. The clarity of the display is very good, it's pretty bright according to me. So this is the conclusion of this video. If you want to purchase this phone, you can purchase this from Flipkart around 4999 of 2GB RAM, 16GB internal, and yes, you can purchase another version that costs rupees 6999 of 3GB RAM, 32GB internal. Yes, you have to consider a fingerprint scanner, that's not here present. And yes, I will give you the full complete review of this phone. Yes, I have to test a lot for this phone. For the performance, for the day-to-day performance, for the battery, gaming and the camera performance also. So these are all the things for today of the Xiaomi Redmi 5A. And yes, one more thing, that's tomorrow will be a surprise for you. What surprise? Now I will not tell to you. And so I will make another video tomorrow. So watch that video and watch this video. So thank you very much. Stay happy, make others happy also, and give a big smile. Thank you, till now, bye bye.